This is a real special place, a special conference in a wonderful, beautiful country. But listen, if you, obviously if you're watching this, you're doing something that means you're trying to change the world, trying to understand how digital is changing the world, and we need more education. Start maybe new paths so that other people can follow a world that's not just digital, but that's better, more engaging, more relevant, more insightful, and more connected. So I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you. Can we find change in new startups?
I think startups represent change. I also think startups are part of the problem because their ideas are confined by how they see the world and how they operate in the world. I think the best startups are those that are truly innovative. And I think every startup thinks they're innovative, but I've helped launch over 1,000 startups in my life. And most of them are iterative, which means that they're investing in iteration, which is doing the same things better. Innovation is doing new things that unlocks new value, and disruption is doing new things that make the old things obsolete. So you choose which one of those you're going to operate in.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.